tuck. I made the mistake earlier today of rebooting my computer and everything stopped working. My mic didn't want to work. My headphones didn't want to work. I got it all fixed. We're good. Actually, I want to do one more quick thing here before I really start. Pardon me for a moment, please. Good music. It's kind of loud typing, but not quite as bad as it used to be. And this, and tell Amy I'm streaming because YouTube never bothers to inform her. And now we actually play some. Okay. We're gonna go hop down this hole in the desert. I'm sure this will be fine. What could go wrong, right? I don't remember what the side quest is about. But it's clear that being here is useful. Looks like to fight some stuff, huh? Note the self, use water attacks. Gotcha. Ah, seriously? Yeah, missing a lot. Mostly just Magus showing off. And me saying, how the heck do I get this chest? Whee! I really like, I like having Magus with me. Because of, Dark Matter eventually. It's kind of nice. Now, probably when I get to, trolling is pro, man. That trolling is pro. Pro. When I get to the last fight, I'll probably do Chrono Magus, Magus, whatever his name is, and probably Robo. Stealing stuff at that point isn't important. I need to level up Robo a little bit, but his healing's nice. Oh yeah, easily. Let's have to level them up some. Right now I'm trying to unlock Dark Matter with Emo Boy here. And then after that I'll probably swap out for Robo to level him up some. There we go. Oh, that's out. I don't want to leave. Crap. It's the wrong button. I do that a lot. I actually don't have any healers with me right now, which is a little annoying, but we'll make do. I guess I heals a little bit, but it's not very good. I think he said, I'm sorry. That looks pleasant. I should go kill that. I bet you Dark Bomb will heal him. What do you think? No, that didn't work great. That healed him a lot, so that's no good. What about punching him in the face? Does that work? That works a little bit. Let's try... We haven't tried fire yet. Let's try fire. I guess he is immune to elements. So, that's nice. Didn't work great. Now we'll try water. Everything else was zero, but we'll try water next. I think I actually skipped that. Immune to that too. But it did lower his defense, so that's still a useful thing to do even though it didn't do damage. No, water was useful. Water was good. We know what we're doing here now. The best murderers don't move before they kill. Without the ice attack, green fuzz, Falcon Hit was only doing like 50 damage. So, now the lowering of defense is very, very helpful here. Hopefully I didn't wait too long to heal. Ah, we're cool. I may have just killed Chrono though. That was close. Apparently hard sand is brittle and takes more damage. I don't even know. I'll take it though. Of it. Disco, 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 disco. You know, I just play here. It's fine. Hey, that's YouTube's fault. That's not my fault. I also tweeted it and posted earlier today. Oh, hey guy, you just died. Yep. Did you just kill her again? I have seriously just raised her. You asshole. Need some full tonics, I guess. Ah, fuck. You know, I'm just tempted to just let this fight go. I know how to kill him now. I'm having trouble recovering from this bullcrap. Need somebody here who can heal everybody. A boss fight with no good healers sucks. Yeah, F this crap. Hang on a second here. Let's try this again. Wrong button. No, press right button. Oh wow, you only need 29 more skill points to get Frog Squash too, which I think is his last single tech? Yeah, no, I should have done this sooner. So let's get him taken care of. Okay. Let's go try this. I didn't realize he was so close to it. If I was, I would have had him with me just to get it. Now this fight's worth like 100 all by itself. 60. Yeah, we're there. It is a lot earlier in the game. Now it is almost none. So let's go squash some things with frog squash. That's fun. No, skill points are tech points. You get those separate from the XPs. Psychedelic frogs are the best thing ever. Like if you watch here, I get 816 XP and 30 tech points. That's the skill points. On the plus side, this fucking cave is worth a ton of tech. How long is it till your flight, Ash? I mean, I'll be here for a couple of hours, probably, at least. I can just click use enough to heal him all the way. Okay, well, you still can see a bit. Like, fight Chronos is like, okay, I'll stand here and make them all attack me while you guys wipe them out with ice and a giant frog. Wait, how did I only do one? The fuck was that crap? Oh, it's because I healed Frog up all the way. Ah, forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, no, I forgot about that. That was my mistake there. Hey, Frog, come here and stand in front of my sword for a minute. Eon suit. Who's that for? You're wearing one already. Can you wear one? It's a little bit better. Thank you. It'd be interesting to see how Frog Squash acts. Ribbit. How Frog Squash acts against the boss. I think Ice plus Frog Squash, if I let Frog lose health, may actually be the best thing going, which would imply that Chrono isn't the right person to have, and maybe Marl is? Wish I could save right here. You know what? We're gonna try it. I'm gonna try to not use Chrono in this fight, which is weird, but a thing. Button. Let me do that that time. I'm either the best or the worst cure for boredom around. All depends on how you look at it. Final Fantasy VII has a very distinct lead in the voting so far. Gilgamesh Buckazoids. Where you at? Hyper Ether, that sounds rather exciting. Where are you at? Come here. A memory cap. We have. Sure, there's a lot of time themed stuff in this game for some reason, huh? Prevents lock. Whoa, that's awesome, actually. I know where to use that later. Okay. Nope, that didn't work there, but hang on a second here. Thank you. I just cast haste on her. Why did I do it again? It appears not to work on those enemies. You are right. It's really annoying. I was talking about the... Yeah, no, what was that about the single target lock? As I recall. But the nice thing about the way this handles that is that everybody levels up in the background, although they don't get your... Oh, hang on, what's this do? You two work together pretty awesome, don't you? That is flipping insane. Okay. Does frog squash work? I don't think it does, but let's find out. Question is, what element is frog squash? If it's water, it won't work. If it's physical, it might work. Ooh, it does work. Okay, okay. Let's let frog get hit some more. However, we don't want to let Marlo get killed while I'm not paying attention. That's what the kids call it nowadays. Now the key here is to not let Frog get killed on accident. Probably killed him, actually. Yep.
Hmm.
Poor frog. Frog's like, this plan sucks, guys. Yeah, I need to heal him a little bit more than 50, I guess. There, have 250. I'm doing 1,000 damage to both pizza of them at the same time now, so I feel okay so far with this. Like that. The trick was to let Frog stay almost dead the whole time so that he could do the most damage possible. And you know, 3 hit points is pretty darn close to dead. I don't know. Is there a scene coming up that I don't remember that I need to have somebody else with me? And where the heck is Fiona at? Is she in this poor house in the middle of the desert? You know, we could make that happen, right? I wish I could take her to the future and show it to her. Because, you know, we have a time machine parked right outside. It'd be easy. Forest, though, man. That is something beautiful right there. Nice. All very nice. It was quick, man. Was pretty smart for a robot. Lots of insight there. I do not have them mapped weird, but thank you for warning me. They're mapped to match the actual button labels. So they're backwards, that's why I keep hitting the wrong one from reflex. But if I'm looking down at a button sequence, I'll get it right. You know, it's been a week. I understand. It's instantly known only by one word, square. I love the way frogs sleep with his tongue hanging out. Mini go game. Okay. It'd be nice if I could save the game. Second here, I want to make sure I've got something here. B, should port to B. Everything's mapped the way I think it does. That red portal is creepy. I know, right? No stress. What's his wife's name? I don't remember. Is it Abba? Zab-zab-yababa? L-A-R-A. That's easy. Left A, right A. I could look it up before I hit A here just to make sure I have it right. I imagine the game tells you, but it might not, and I'm not sure I want to risk it. Yeah, Lara. Look at that, her name is on the screen. I am so very... I'm so very observant. Hang on. Stop! Stop! Ah, fuck me. Why'd it keep... Every time I pressed A, it closed the password prompt. That's a nice screech. Think you fucked up, dude. I'm annoyed. I'm super annoyed. No, they're mapped correctly. A is mapped to A. B is mapped to B. X and Y are mapped to X and Y. I even double checked it in the config before I started. In order to try again, I have to do the whole desert part because I was an idiot and didn't save after I did it. So, that's not happening. It doesn't change the game significantly. It's just annoying that I screwed it up. Robo's a good robot. Hello, Patrick. How are you doing this evening? I'll save now for all the good it does. See, 1728. I have not saved for 45 minutes. No, 32 minutes. Yeah, we're not doing 32 minutes of the game again for that. Green Dream is nice. I remember it revives somebody, doesn't it? Is it an accessory or is it... One-time auto-reanimate. Yeah. It only works once, so we'll save it for now until we really need it. I am going to AFK for a couple minutes before I go to the next side quest. I think we're going to do the Moonstone next. And then after that, maybe we'll do the Rainbow Shell. Yeah, be back in a minute. Thank you. Okay. I have not done the mass immune upgrade quest yet. Which one is that? That's the one where you have to go... Yeah, no, I haven't done that yet. Shelves. I like my shelves unorganized. They're like this on purpose. They're very carefully disorganized. It's true. Let's go get a moonstone. That quest is relatively easy. It involves threatening people and stealing stuff a little bit, which is always fun to do in an RPG. Once per battle. Oh, okay. Well, that is certainly much less scary to equip than once ever, right? I think we'll keep these three with us for a while. It's a nice group. First, we're gonna land though. Land and change our gear. Do we have one ruby mail? That's fine. Ah, okay, you're wearing one too. I missed the camping animation from Final Fantasy VI when you use a tent. Shelter's so boring. I think I have. I actually screwed up and took some things out of quite a few of them because I forgot how it worked. I'm not fixing it. It's not the end of the world. It has been 20 years since I played this game, so I fucked up. That's what I get for not reading a walkthrough before I play it. It's reacting with it. I should just go ahead and take it out now because I forget that if I leave it in here, it gets better later because I'm an idiot. Don't mind me. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm gonna do three floating doom keeps so I can get what I need from her. It's fine. It's not the end of the world. We will be okay. It's annoying, but not the end of the world. Oh, wait. You're not in here? Wait. I thought it was back here. What time period is he in? Or is it not in the Sun Keep? I thought it was. Let's go here. Yeah, I know. Do it in the future first, and then work backwards, so that way you don't erase it on accident by, you know, making it not exist anymore. You know, F this. I'm gonna look at a walkthrough. Sunstone. 2300 AD. Okay. Well, whatever. I'm a terrible person. It's not this one. It's this one over here. App. I probably missed some of them because it's too bad the there's the turrets. Sun Palace. Hi. I should have brought somebody who knows ice attacks, shouldn't I have? Oh well. I'm gonna guess fire attacks aren't the best thing to use. Well, Chrono's gonna be fine in this fight. He could just pretty much let everybody else die and finish it up himself. Combo. Cure Beam. Item. Metonic. Tech. Cyclone. This guy is attacking all of them. That's actually kind of awesome. They're all fire attacks. I wish I had more fire vests, but I don't. Okay, you're both gonna die. And you know, I'm kind of okay with that. Here, cure me. I feel too damaged. This is gonna take Oh my god. I think we're good. This is gonna be a slow fight, but we're good. Damn, this is annoying with one person. I did save right outside. I think I can do this with a better I just attacked that one that was stupid. Let me think. How could I do this with a different party and not make it suck so bad? If I brought Marl and Robo, they could do a group heal. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. This is too slow. Hang on. I need to speed this up some. Hang on. We're changing our party. Do ice attack work against it? I'm assuming they probably don't. You have to do the freaking roulette wheel correctly. Let me double check your group combos here and make sure that you do what I think you do together. Double cure. That's what I want. That's the one I want. Okay. So then we can have everybody attack a different one and take their licks like big people. And Marl and Robo can do group heal. And I can also cast haste. I'll cast haste here in a second. So I don't remember which one that was, so we're just going to hang on here. Hang on. Did I get this wrong? Fine, whatever. Like a son bitch. One second here. I want to double check that I picked the right people. Oh, it's Frog and Marl. Okay. Yeah, I messed up. My bad. Blow another shelter, they're cheap. This is just our items. You don't get to wear this anymore. Wear that instead. Frog gets this. You don't get this anymore, dude. Sorry. Somebody else needs it. However, you can have that. Your speed is maxed. frog can use. So, haste, mass cure when necessary, beat the crap out of the fires the rest of the time. It's not gonna be the same one. It's the same one. That was easier. Ooh, life too is nice. How the heck do I get up here? Oh, go upstairs. It was more the haste than the curing, but the curing did help. I think that was the right party for that fight. I don't mind experimenting some. Hope you guys don't mind watching it sometimes. Switch armor back out. I'll do that in just a second. I know some people get frustrated watching people not just do it right immediately. The auto haste him will be effing epic. Yes. Yes, let us leave the moonstone there. Since the sun always shines here day or night. It's weird. It's a thing. I don't remember if I have to check every time period. I know what happens here, but we'll go check every time period just because we're being thorough. Nice continental drift, huh? I wish this game had haste too. I really do. I don't think it does though. Nope, she's done. She's got no haste too. Life 2 is pretty nice though. Life 2 is pretty nice. Especially for only 4. Well, it's. Yeah. I know, right? It's like. It's been a long time since I played this game, and I'm trying to remember how to do it again. Yep, still there. Wait, is there another one? I thought I saw it sparkle again. Okay. The traditional method. We're going to check on our prized possession through time. And be surprised when it's not there anymore. Oh my god, where did it go? I'll be right back. It only took 65,001,000 years, but somebody finally stole our fucking rock. Thanks, guys. I'm gonna go cut their fucking heads off and take it back from them. Does that mean you want me to stop playing Hollow Knight Suede? Is it here? I don't remember what fucking jackass took it. I'm gonna cut his head off. Hey, oh, yeah, it's right here. Thankfully, I don't live in Sweden. I have several swords here, and you're going to give me back my rock or else. I have swords and a time machine, and I'm not afraid to use any of them. You're a lying liar face, and I want it back. Hey, a shelter. See, in every other area of the RPG, I can use violence to solve my problems. And here, I want to kill their dad and take the fucking moonstone, and it won't let me. So I know he has it. And his kids would honestly be better off without him. So we should just kill him now and take it. Have a good flight, Ash. But no, we'll go do what the game wants us to do. It's just bullshit, but it's fine. Diamond, how's it going, man? Let's go make this guy not be a jackass in the future. What a great meal you can make with some jerky. Ah, I know, right? 1000 AD, I think. Thank God we have a time machine. I mean, what would we do without this other than murder everybody inside? Who sells jerky here? I don't remember. I'll find him. I don't think it's you, is it? Nope. I will take some tonics. I did overindulge earlier. How much money do I have? 63,000, that's fine. We have plenty. That is good to hear. So who sells jerkies in this time? I know somebody around here sells jerky. I just don't remember who. We're Tom Fullen. How you doing, man? Nope. I'm actually almost done with Chrono Trigger. It probably has maybe two or three more streams after this. It's a much shorter game than Final Fantasy VI was. And I don't remember that, but it's also because the last time I played it, I didn't know what the hell I was doing, so. Yeah, that's what they all say, Swede. We know what you're gonna go do again. Somebody sell me jerky. It's nice to see you again, though. I think it has been a while. And to randomly mention to everybody, I am taking votes for the next RPG already. The link is up in chat earlier. I don't know why Nightbot isn't spamming it more often, but it's not. It is also linked on my Discord. You should join my Discord if you haven't. We tomfool there quite a bit. Do you sell jerky in the castle? Who sells jerky? I don't remember. I might be in the wrong time period. I'm probably in the wrong time period. I got jerky here at the castle. Can you buy it there? I don't remember. This appears to be a jerky free zone. Very disappointing. Oh, thanks, Nightbot. Do you sell jerky here? You're a bunch of assholes, you may. I said I wondered why Nightbot wasn't spamming it, so of course it listened to me and decided, you know, I should spam it now. And it's like, that's fine, whatever. You didn't have any jerky. Somebody sell me jerky. Do you sell jerky? Nope, you're a drunk, useless jackal. In the Japanese version of this game, everywhere it says soda, it says sake. It's an interesting translation choice. Can I bring Robo to meet Robo? That would be cool. I don't think it'll let me do that, though. It is. Does that mean it only does it? Should it do it 25 and 50 every hour? I don't know. I should figure that out. I don't really understand how Nightbot's intervaling works, to be honest. Do you sell jerky? I got jerky. Okay, let's go teach this person the meaning of sharing. Gave you this jerky because your great-great-great-grandson is an asshole. And it's all your fault. All your fault. As it turns out, it is. That's why we gave your great-great-great-grandmother 10,000 gold worth of jerky for free. Like I should take it back in time and drop it off again so we have two of them. I mean, with that, I guess that wouldn't work, right? Y'all should leave some likes on my videos. It's nice. Likes are nice. Unless you don't like me, in which case, you know, that's fine too. And in only an extra 2,300 years, never mind the 65 million that already passed, we get a sunstone. Oh, okay, hang on. Come here, Luca. Let's make something awesome. Let's make an awesome thing. Put it in a Ziploc bag. And she actually shoots the entire party with it and kills them all. Final Fantasy VII, I have played 1.5 times. Final Fantasy VII has a nice big lead already too, so it's fine. I don't mind playing it again. Ash really wants me to play Xenogears. I will get to it eventually. It'll happen. I am too. I'd really like to play Baldur's Gate. I have all the expansions for it too. I think the Enhanced Edition comes with them. I also have Baldur's Gate 2, which I'll play if I play the first one. But, you know, I'm not going anywhere. There's plenty of time. I played it once back when it came out, and I played through half-ish of the game, a third of the game, when the Steam Edition first came out. And I stopped just because I did. There was no reason. Final Fantasy X, was that on PlayStation or PlayStation 2? That might be harder to do, but I could try. I might have to actually pick up a PS2 if it was on PS2, I don't remember. Which is fine, I wouldn't mind owning one again. Yeah, so I don't know how well emulators for that work, because Sony is probably an asshole about it. So I'll probably have to actually buy the platform. That's quite a jump. Plus, we have to figure out how to Diablo 3. I'm just going to do Diablo 3 kind of randomly, but I'm looking forward to doing it. it was probably Ark's. Baldur's Gate is older and is 3/4 perspective. It's from the top. Ark's is 10 years or so old now and has first person graphics, so it probably looks kind of poopy to modern sensibilities. I could run Final Fantasy X just fine. I have plenty of horsepower. I've just never tried emulating PS2, so I've never looked into it yet. I didn't know if there's BIOS issues or anything else going on. Okay, so we did that. So we've done two... Okay, in that case, I'll probably try it out and see, and I'll add it to the list for next time after I do Final Fantasy VII. Because I actually really like Final Fantasy X. I thought that was really fun, and I liked 10-2 a lot, too. I know it's kind of hated on by some people, but I liked it a lot. So I do not mind playing those again. It's only been one time each for those two. I haven't replayed them a bunch of times. I actually liked X2. I didn't hate it at all. I thought it was okay. Most people hate it because it was the first time Square ever did a direct sequel for a Final Fantasy game, and that pissed a bunch of people off that are purists. I was kind of okay with it. It didn't bother me. And the gameplay and the story were good. So, you know. Whatever, folks. Calm the F down. Let's see, I don't think Chrono knows Luminaire yet. We are going to go power up the Masamune now. And this will probably be the last side quest for today. And we'll do the rest of them next stream. And then we will start slaughtering the floating Citadel of Doom. Whatever the heck the thing's called, I don't remember. And I'm going to do that 3 times before I go fight Lavos, just so I can level up everybody a bunch of times. I need a map. It's over here. Yeah, that thing. I hate that the Faded Hour chapter is so long, because I would normally want to name my streams after the chapters I'm playing, but this one just takes forever. That's the wrong one. Hang on. I want to go over here, I think. I don't remember how to do this. Where the heck is the... Not here. Is it inside here? It might be inside here. You a boss? Hey, Cyrus, what the hell are you doing here, dude? I actually apparently didn't realize they were making Ori 2. That sounds awesome, and I want to play that now. I really just want to talk to you. Can I do that? I think I had Frog in the front. Did I mess up here? There we go. So I'm gonna cheat some because I've fought through this before and I remember what basically to do. Ah, it's not shaking. Is that you said something? It stopped squeaking. This is normally very frustrating to figure out the first time. You basically stumble across it by walking around talking to a bunch of people, and eventually it just sort of falls into place. But you know, screw that crap. That looks like a lot of work. Stop. It keeps maximizing the window, and I think it screws up the stream when it does that. Sorry, guys. So, hang on, I'm 1000 AD now. They like their time travel mechanic, and sometimes it's a little contrived. Tools. I got my tool back. Yes, I did. I got my tool back. No, I'm noticing it's actually pretty reasonable about keeping the time travel questing in the same basic area. Moonstone was a little weird, but not too bad. My tool what? No, wait, you get that right. Never mind. Wait, is this the right end? I went through, oh, no, it's right in. I've got a nice tool. I guess I've been drinking more than I thought. Hang on, I gotta go brush my teeth. See, now the problem is if I leave to go use the restroom or anything, I'm going to get a joke about how fast that was, and now I'm stuck here till the stream's over. Everybody poops. It's true. Everybody poops. It's okay. My daughter would be laughing a lot right now, but she's six. She can't help herself. I was using those magic points. Really can't win here. You're right, you can't win. Eight full ethers. That's awfully wasteful, though. I think I can buy those. That was stupid. He's just gonna take my magic points next time, too. Birthday is September 3rd. She will be at PAX for her birthday because she really enjoys going to PAX with mommy and daddy. Last year I had the main merch line, which was probably about 200 people long, seeing Happy Birthday to her. It was pretty awesome. She turned bright red. It was cool. That was the wrong thing. I suspect we can make that happen. Oh, thank you. Let's sit up here. Stop! You're gonna kill Chrono, aren't you? You jackasses. You killed Chrono! I'm hoping for 100 subs soon. Last time I checked, I was at, yes, almost 80. I'm getting there. It's slow going, but, you know, these things happen. Eventually, subscriber numbers are sort of self-propagating, but that doesn't happen for a while, unfortunately. I was curious one day, so I went to PewDiePie, who I don't like at all. Hope that doesn't bother anybody. And in the minute I was watching his live subscriber number, it went up by 1,000. So it's an interesting phenomenon how self-sustaining YouTube fame can be once you get there. And I agree, slow growing is better than no growing. I am not showing my boxers on YouTube. I might get banned for that, sorry. I've posted Instagram pictures on Discord. I'll share it on there later. Maybe one day when I have more rum, you might be able to convince me to do that. It's not happening today. Probably Friday if I do it. It'll probably see what it's tomorrow. Tomorrow's Thursday, right? Might be a Hollow Knight stream. I might do Zelda tomorrow night. We'll see. Hollow Knight while intoxicated is kind of fun. Sunday morning, right? At least I hope so. I don't know. You tell me. I wish you'd hurry up and fall asleep. So I think this is everything I can get to right now because of the holes in the floor. Let's go back downstairs and go tell the repair people to come back again. You'll sleep at the inn. It's cheaper than using ethers and shit. Shirt for a really long time. I don't remember where we bought it. It might be from Target. There's an above average chance it's from Target. We buy a lot of stuff at Target. Could also be from various online retailers, but Target's the most likely one. I need to go let some of the cider out. I'll be right back. Okay, let's hear the jokes. Let's get it over with. I will, potentially, if you're curious enough, and I remember to do it, post a picture in Discord after the stream. You missed this hole, you asshole. I mean, come on.
I want your soul.
Yeah, he rolls up like a window blind. Frog's theme is an awesome song. Quite a jump. Went from 148 to 184, and now we can use this again. It'd be awesome. Let us go activate a chest. Collected in the future and the past. Hang on here. Did I miss the door? Oh, I did. Okay, it's the wrong way. Why didn't you fix the hole in the floor, you assholes? Come on, seriously, the monsters here are dead. I think in this version, that's the best weapon Frog can use. I might be wrong, but I think so. Y'all didn't replay your crap in here. You're terrible, and you should be ashamed. I want my money back. I hope to get that picture as well. That would be an awesome picture. Thank you. I literally killed nothing in there this time, but I want you to fix more holes in the floor. You should be ashamed and you're terrible at your job. This looks better, I think. Yes, this looks better. Thank you for fixing the holes. That is a nice sword you have, Frog. You're a cool bloke with that thing. I honestly don't remember what's back here, but let's go fight all this and see what happens. It's quite the line. Jesus. Can we not line up straight like that, guys? I feel like in D&D standing a big clump so they can fireball you. It's just not a good idea. Crazy Techno Frog is the best frog. That was a waste. Guess it wasn't hard enough.
Physical attacks don't work.
One or the other. Ah, this is worth fighting back to, actually. Excuse me. Enforcers not from a franchise, that are the volunteers that work at the Penny Arcade Expo. Amy and I are both working there this year. Chrono died.
Too slow.
Life 2 is an awesome spell.
Okay. It drifts. If you have a slow-ish connection, it drifts a little bit. It's actually really annoying. So it doesn't tell you when it's doing it. Go grab our time machine and finish ransacking this place. You were 15 minutes behind? Wow. Yeah, you must have clicked the bar on accident. So that would be, if I remember right, I think that's Marl's best weapon now. And possibly Chrono's best weapon, I'm not sure, I don't remember. So it's been a good run for Chrono, Marl, and Frog. I think, was there another box by itself somewhere in here? I thought there was. It's over here, isn't it? I'll find a prism robe somewhere. Okay, now let's go back to the past and open those boxes up again. And get out there. Slightly not as good stuff. As soon as I remember which way to get out of here. It's down here. This is what I messed up with the last set of boxes, because I forgot about this whole leveling up items thing by activating it and getting it later. And it's okay. Mistakes were made. We'll be fine. And Amy has fallen asleep with her hand on the keyboard again. But I'm almost done, so hopefully she doesn't spam us too much. Thank you. That's quite the spam, though. I could time her out. Yeah. Okay, I timed her out for a while. Unfortunately, when you time out, somebody deletes all their prior messages too, but if you want to see what she said, you can go back and look at the history on the stream. It all gets put on there anyway. So let's see here. What have we not done? We haven't done the Rainbow Shell yet. We haven't done the King of Guardia yet. She fell asleep. I mean, it's not her fault. I'm done for tonight because it's midnight. So we've done Ozzy, we've done the Hero's Grave, we've done the desert, we've done the Moonstone. We haven't done Black Omen, we haven't done the Factory in the Future, and we haven't done the Rainbow Shell. So next time we'll do the Rainbow Shell and the Factory and maybe one pass through the Black Omen. We'll see how long everything else takes. And then the stream after that, we'll do another pass or two through the Black Omen and kill Lavos. Him. And I may try New Game Plus at some point. I probably won't do it right after I beat the game, but maybe, I don't know, we'll see. I'll come back to it. Yeah, if you haven't subscribe, please. Like the video if you haven't. Join Discord if you haven't. For a raid, Ryu is playing StarCraft. So if you don't mind raiding Twitch, you should go do that. Because watching Ryukar play StarCraft is kind of awesome. I don't know how much time he has left, so it is late. He's on the same time zone I am, so it's almost midnight. But you know, go say hi to him. Enjoy the StarCraft a little bit. And I will stream again probably tomorrow night. It will probably be Zelda, and then Friday night will be more Hollow Knight, I think. So thank you for joining me. I should land this vehicle and make sure I've actually saved. That's important. And thank you everybody for joining, and good night.